नमस्ते बालको, स्टैंडर्ड 7 यूनिट 1 एक्टिविटी 5 स्माइल इन द मिरर आपने तेनु सुंदर रीते वाचन करीशु। इट वॉज 11th April 2011। इट वॉज तेजस्विनी 12th बर्थडे। हर फादर गिफ्टेड हर अ ब्यूटिफुल बाइसिकल। इट वॉज अ यूनिक बाइक, ब्लू इन कलर, अ सॉफ्ट सीट, अ लिटल बेल एंड रेयर व्यू मिरर। व्हेन तेजस्विनी सो हर बाइसिकल, सी सेड वाव। सी फेल्ट प्राउड। सी प्लेस्ड हर फुट ऑन लेफ्ट पेडल एंड यील्ड, हियर आई गो। सी मूव्ड फास्टर एंड फास्टर। सी वेंट टू द रिवर बैंक। She enjoyed riding the bicycle on this rough path. She was riding her top speed. She was riding at her top speed. Then she noticed a red button near the bell. And what was that? She pushed the button. Lo and behold, there came out a big fan. On the rear wheel, the fan started rotating. Vroom, vroom. It thrilled Tejaswini. She pedaled the bicycle with her full strength. And what a miracle! The bike's front wheel rose from the ground and then the rear one. The bike was flying now. She pedaled faster and the bicycle went up and up, 3, 4, 5, 50 meters. She was thrilled. Now she was flying over the rivers. She looked down. Oh, is that a kite in the river? It was a boat. She turned the handle towards her village. She saw her school. Oh no, there are so many leaves of trees on the roof. I will clean them tomorrow. She thought, what else could she see from there? Discuss in pairs and write your points below. તેજસ્વીને બીજું શું શું દેખાયું હશે? બેબીની જોડીમાં ચર્ચા કરો અને મુદ્દાઓ અહીંયા તમારે બાળકો નોંધવાના છે. સ્માઇલ ઇન ધ મિરર પાર્ટ 2. Now she was over the farms and fields, green fields. She was enjoying the beautiful view. And then she noticed the flock of birds on her way. She applied the brakes. The fan stopped and the bike started coming down. Tejaswini closed her eyes and held the handle tightly. But within seconds, Dum! She cried out, Ooh, Ma! She opened her eyes. Oh, my God! It was a dream. She got up, washed her face, and looked into the mirror. It was a dream this time, but it will not be a dream forever. She promised herself, I will make a bike like this and fly over my village. She smiled at herself in the mirror. બાળકો, અહીંયા આપણે આ યુનિટનું વાંચન પૂર્ણ કર્યું છે. તમારે પણ આવી જ રીતે સુંદર રીતે વાંચતા શીખવાનું છે.